Hi guys, today let us learn to make Goan style fish curry. The fish taken is red snapper or in local language known as tamso. So first step is preparation of the gravy. So we take 1 cup of grated coconut and add it to a jar. Then add 1/2 cup of water. Then add 2 teaspoons of turmeric powder. Turmeric is the important component as it will give a rich yellow color to the gravy. So after adding turmeric, we add 1 tablespoon of red chili powder. If you like more spicy, then you can add a little bit of more red chili powder. Then we add 2 teaspoons of coriander powder. It will give a rich aroma to the curry, and also it has many important benefits. Then we add in 1 medium sized onion cut into half. Then we add in 7 to 8 small pieces of tamarind and close the jar, and then grind to form a paste. So the paste will look like this. It will be somewhat thicker. The next step is to clean the fish and cut into pieces. You can easily get it from the market. Then we put around 1 tablespoon of rock salt and mix it with the hand as shown. Then we take a container and add the gravy mixture to it. Then put in little water. Approximately 1 cup of water we have taken. Then we added 2 green chilies cut into half, and then allow the gravy mixture to come to a boil, and then add around 1 tablespoon of salt. We have used rock salt for this recipe. Then we add in the pieces of the fish one by one into the gravy mixture. Allow it to cook for about 10 to 15 minutes. So our Goan style fish curry is ready. Serve it with rice. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and subscribe for more videos.